the English Channel in the town of Dover. On a dark November day, he passed away. No one even noticed he was gone. Nobody even missed him at all. Lived by himself at the end of the hall. That's all. He's got friends and relatives. They live in New York City, and they should be notified that he has died. 64 long years alone, goodbye. He lived in the darkness, afraid of the sun. Ended his life with a mail order gun. No one cried, the church was empty. Such a tragic ending. But he'll rest in peace today. He's found a way, kept his feelings locked inside his head. And he did what he thought must be done. Ended his life with a mail order gun.